Researcher Minave wishes to verify that the infections have...
Greetings, Herald of Andraste. How fares your quest to seal the breach?
I'm doing everything within my power.
A task, such as closing the breach, is a heavy burden. I hope you do not carry it alone. We remember Andraste, but Andraste did not carry the Chant of Light alone. She had generals, advisors, even her husband for a time. Do everything within your power, but remember those who would help you.
I will try to follow in Andraste's footsteps as best I can.
If you like. But Andraste forged her own path, guided as she was by her vision. Look to Andraste for guidance, but ultimately, the Maker has made this your task to fulfill. In any case, I pray this Inquisition proves less brutal than its predecessor.
Can you tell me about the original Inquisition?
The original Inquisition was formed after the first Blight, well before the Chantry as we know it. The Inquisitors were hunters, zealots, who tracked and killed cultists and dangerous mages. As Andraste rose to power, the Inquisition came into her service. Instead of hunting those who would do harm, the Inquisitors spread the Chant of Light by force.
It must be difficult to follow the Chant of Light, knowing how it spread.
Indeed. I have always believed that the Maker wished us to spread the Chant of Light, by example, not violence. In any case, once the Chant of Light had spread far and wide, there was less need for zealots. The Inquisitors became the Seekers of Truth, and eventually the Templars.
We're more zealous than the Templars and the Seekers. I suppose that explains Cassandra.
Do you know what impresses me most about the original Inquisition? They fought horrific battles, killed and died for their cause, and when it was time, they put their swords away. Perhaps the name was Divine Justinia's message, that when the Inquisition is needed, it will strike without mercy. But when its work is done, it will put its sword away.
Is there anything I can do to help you or your people?
My healers would benefit from more supplies. We have run short of even common goods with so many wounded. If you could deliver this list and the items on it to Quartermaster Thren, she could get us what we need. It may not seem like much, but it would enable my healers to save many lives.
Farewell, revered mother.
Make her go with you.
You built for them the Golden City, the center of all creation.
My creator, judge me whole.
though the darkness comes upon me, I shall embrace the light. I shall weather the storm. I shall endure. What you have created, no one can tear asunder.
you were saying something about... Cullen?
Hmm? Yes. Haven has limited space for our soldiers to train. Perhaps we could set up something over here. To work?